you going out tonight? What?
Hey, you bring any battery in there?
I'm sure thinking about it.
Do it up with a 62-foot wood hull sub chaser.
Oh my god.
It's a big boat.
Wood hull sub chasers were used by the Navy during World War II to protect the coastal United States from enemy submarines.
It was at North Petersburg. I got it on another sideways swap.
Right.
And it's way more than anything I need.
I feel something coming on here.
Well, I've been trying to get my permit so I can commercial fish for salmon, but I'm 5 grand short of what I need to get the permit.
Travis looking for about 5 grand in this deal is what he's making. That boat would go for $20,000 anywhere. It's an insane deal.
We'll probably be cutting grass tomorrow, and then if we do anything, it'll be good for my parents' house.
Nothing outside your skill range at all. It's perfect for you.
No, I was going to quit, but then I decided, you know, oh, it's only a month left. Oh, this, oh,
there are ways you can make money with their clothes. It could be a floating storage service fleet. You can haul an unbelievable amount of weight.
I want the deal. I'm not going to deal. I want the deal. You knew I'd want the deal. Shake your hand on 5,000. And he's going to kill.
Another boat? Yeah, I come here already.
A boat that size of 5,000 is something I can't pass up. I'll be in debt on the money, but if I can get a business going with that boat to pay it back, then we'll be set. I want the boat, but we need it.
You got time.
But I can't shake your hand and talk to any of you guys. You know, we're the best friends I've ever had, Trevor.
After Trevor leaves, Billy brings the family together to share the news.
Well, we have a bit of a time to call everybody. Trevor gets out of the book.
Oh, really? So are you getting him or what's he getting? Oh, well, Billy packed it together. They always have some plan going. It's for a party, and someone's heard about something.
He's got a deal. It's a good one.
I know.
It's a really good one. It's a 1940s subject. 62 foot long. I mean, not a beautiful. So I think it'd be good.
All right.
What's the catch?
The catch is he needs 5 grand.
Yeah.
That's a pretty big chunk of money.
Yeah, I know.
Usually when Billy goes to work, no, he comes home with it. We got a little worried before Christmas when it comes to boats. And I kind of have to ride him and fling back down with the gravel and, you know, be the practical one.
You can build boats for $1. It's a real boat.
You know, it takes a lot of fuel to move a boat that big.
Yeah, I know.
You said the boat's from the 40s. Just because somebody says it's in good condition doesn't actually mean it is. It's my role in the family to be the realist, because my dad doesn't have the best history with boats. First the Opal sank, and now we have the Lork, and it's constantly breaking down. Our boats have sunk us enough times for us to have learned our lesson.
There's nothing I can think of on the boat that possibly be that we can't fix.
Old wooden boat, come on. I mean, we've been practicing to fix those up our whole lives.
Billy worked as a commercial fisherman for 30 years. And all 7 Brown children have lived on the water. As a crew of 9, the Browns often work together to make a living.
You think about it, we've got to the point where we're bringing money around more and more. The teeth, his arm, I mean, things just keep happening at me. God, they're waiting for me to big money. The bottom is that big, the top's going to be big enough to carry crab pots, haul stuff.
Imagine what you could do if there's enough space in there.
One of the biggest things that's going through my mind right now is carry freight in this boat.
I mean, seriously, you could, like, haul log salvage and grocery orders.
It's something that I think is a lucrative thing that we could actually get into. Not a lot of people in this bush have a boat of this size, so I think it's a good thing. I think there's a need for it. It's a great gift. It's a blessing to not come by this world. I just know it is good. I know it. Come on.
I want a boat. You know, I want a boat. Concerned about the fuel, it's a big boat.
You would have provided them.
Well, you know me, I don't like to land that. Yes, sir.
You wait a damn minute!
It is a boat, is it? But it is a
back at camp, 22-year-old Noah